Then let's get outside and see if we can fix it.
Sam, anything on your thermal scans?
Negative. It appears we have not been detected. Yet.
So let's do this quick.
Caution, we are now being watched.
You finished?
It'll hold. But for how long, who the hell knows?
You're a mess.
So are you.
Warning. Pulse and blood pressure increasing.
Where's the goddamn queen at?
Darius, perhaps?
I said, where's the queen?
But I must advise that the odds of a successful...
Not now.
Darius, our shields are malfunctioning. I would advise...
We don't need them. How the hell do we get through this thing? There's gotta be a weak point. Sam, do a scan!
Target the tentacle ends. Scans show no outer shell in that area.
Thank you. me through that tunnel!
The direct path does not appear to be able to support our weight.
I can make it!
Warning, terrain stability compromised. Thermal scans indicate a nearby life form stretching over 100 meters. A target that size would be insurmountable if engaged. Shall I plan your retreat? We are approaching the heat signature.
We're not getting through there easily. They've got to have a weak spot somewhere.
Have been alerted to our presence.
Good.
Thank you.
one left. should do it.
Something sounds angry.
All tentacles have been removed. The passage to the Queen should now be available.
Thank you. There's our heat signature. Is this thing alive or not?
Scans would suggest yes, but it's unlike anything we've encountered thus far.
Let's get up top and see what we're dealing with.
Thank you.
don't think she likes us, Sam!
What is our plan of attack?
Blow its ugly head off before she can kill anyone else! Why can't shit just be easy?
Staying out of the Queen's attack range.
Thank you.
would highly advise staying out of the Queen's attack range.
Stratagem in reserve, as it has a major flaw.
God damn it! Just tell me how to kill this thing!
Air.
What?
Present heavily ionized atmosphere allows the aliens to thrive, but an Earth-type atmosphere would kill them quickly.
Your point?
The Terraformer's machinery would have to be reconstructed.
The Nanoforge could do that.
Theoretically.
This is gonna be one fucked up ride.